starting my journey. When I'm 5 years old, that time only my father was there. So in that time I'm 5 years old and I'm not understanding anything. And my mother was struggling a lot. Today my mother is here. I'm very happy for that. My mother started working in when I'm 5 years old. That time she don't know how to work and how to go outside and how to work and how to earn the money. So she started a maid work, because it's a maid work is very difficult to starting and we are feels shameless. But my mother is not feeling like that, because she is when my father was there, she decided I have two children in my life, so I want to something to do. So she tried to work in maid work in so many years, and then she started a mess at home only, and she is giving a lot of food to parcel in our area. There are people eating up food for government job holders only. We are poor, but whatever we are preparing food, they are eating the government job holders. That is our success. And now my mother is starting the catering business. She is the whole night, she is not sleeping sometimes, because catering, they are ordering us tomorrow morning. I want the 8 o'clock all the food and all. So my mother is, she till night she works all work, and she go outside also work and she earn money. And because of that money, I am giving good education in KG Chayaravadi College. In our area, KG Chayaravadi College is the best and brand college, and I took admission in that college as my greatness because of my mother only. Indian Army, that is my biggest dream. But unfortunately I met an accident, so I have stitches in my leg, so they are not giving opportunity to me. So I'm very sad feeling, but I'm not attending Indian Army, but I'm today wearing the blue army, which is a proud of me. My dream was failing, what to do next and how to earn money, and I want to support my mother. So I went to my principal sir and I told them, sir, it was in the pandemic lockdown, I don't use any facilities and all. So you are taking the fees much. So please I request to them, please reduce the money and all over. So sir was agreed and they reduced my fears in the corona pandemic. Thank you sir, and our principal sir is here. So I'm very happy sir here. Came in campus interview and all. That time sir was told, don't worry Ashwata, in this year we are starting the MBO with Deshpande Foundation. Then your skill plus is came to here only, and you take your year admission and you can start your journey. So when I'm final year, that time I heard about my seniors, what is about the Deshpande Foundation and all. So I decided I want to come here in Deshpande Foundation and take skills. But fee was very high, so I can't that much be asking my mother. So when Skill Plus came in our college, I'm very happy, and that time I attended workshop and I take much more opportunity what is they are going and how to they have started the Skill Plus classes and all. So I'm very happy and I take admission with 5,000 rupees, and that time I've learned many things like listening aptitude classes and communication class and computer classes. These all other things are very important, because whenever we want to join in any company, these main three things are very important. Because whenever you are attending any get tested for any company, that time you want the listening and aptitude. So without listening and aptitude, we can't go any next step like interview and all. So when we clear the MCAT test with helping of listening and aptitude, then we can go to the interview place, and that is where communication is most important. They are checking how you are talking and all, what is your confidence and all. These are they are checking. Yeah, but do you agree? If we are cleared the interview, that is enough for us? No, because whenever we entered in any MNC company, we are working in a with computers only. So we have a knowledge about computer also. And these all things are under one roof, and within the 5,000, it is very beneficial to many girls are there like me, only they have single parents and all. So these all are happen because of this sponsor and gestation. They are starting a single training for us. juniors and I am a senior for 1 year. Just that recently passed out in 2020 to October-November batch. And when I joined the Skill Plus, I am kind of medium background because I don't know how to talk English. Whatever they are telling me, I understand. I can read it. I can write it. But whatever they are telling, I can't reply to them anyone. And sometimes in our home also some notices are there. My mom also not educated. She is asking, what is this? So I am very feel shameless because I can read it, but I can't explain how it is and what is it written in them or documents and all. But I am joining Skill Plus. That time I am very feel proud. I am NCC cadet, but I am handling the all the girls and boys are identifying me, but college staff is not identifying me because I have not written anything like this. So when I have Skill Plus is joining and I can take English knowledge and all. So and with computer knowledge, they are in final there we have a 20 marks for college. So they are telling you are going to do any seminar and all. So I prepared PPT and whatever in learning in Skill Plus classes. And I met, I did a PPT and I put in a presentation. That time my teachers were told, Akshata, you are very good, you have a good confidence and all. And that time my ma'am Deshpande ma'am was told, Akshata, you are right. I know that time, ma'am, you are giving education for me, just a bookish knowledge. But whatever didn't happen, whatever they have written, that only you are telling. But Skill Plus thing was very good because they are giving training like this, whatever important in future, that training are given to us. So it is very helpful. So Deshpande ma'am was telling, yeah, it's good, Akshata, and you have been very good. So I identify, I get on identity. And in the Skill Plus, we have a lead activity also. And lead activity, I am a totally poor person, and how can I help to another person? I am very thinking about, and our trainer was told me, whatever you want, you find any work like this, that problem will solve to yourself. Then I decided and went in our society, only deaf and dumb school is there. I went and I asked to principal there, what can I need help for you? So that time they told, yeah, it's a corona pandemic, so we are sacrificing a little bit of rations like the wheat flour and the rice and all. So I am decided, I am not still working any company and all, but how can I manage this all thing? So I am thinking, I went in my society only and I can collect the rice and some money and I give to that deaf and dumb school and they are very feel happy. And now next 8 months in Germany we came and at that time I am giving interviews and all. And I first given interviews early salary and I am very happy and because I am rejected that company because I have a mother tongue influence. But everyone has got rejected and they feel, yeah, it's very bad, but I feel happy because I know, yeah, I am a very bad in English, so I want to learn new things. And next opportunity, I got the paper and I attended, cleared the paper, Alcatraz and all, and I'm just waiting for the interview. And next time, got the Omega opportunity and I'm still, all are completing and I'm, one month training also completing here, Deshpande Foundation only. And I've cleared Legat interview also. So I have only 3 opportunities in my hand and I have to choose what company's first for me. Thank you so much and you are taking the best decision and you are the part of the Skill Plus program. Guys, you are taking hard work in this 8 months and do well. And it is communication is more important. You can do well and you achieve. I have like a 3 opportunity. I hope you have a 10 opportunity when you are graduated.